Oh yeah, Chrono Trigger. Chrono Trigger for Paldock. Let's play some Chrono Trigger. Ty Heaven Green! Oh my god, can we give a shout out for Ty Heaven Green? My favorite cosplaying, Fortnite playing, control playing, floating head on Twitch.
I missed my entrance. First time. You did it, Stringies. You made SVG cry. You made SVG cry. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Whew. It's time for a festival. Thank you so much, Valiaris. Thank you so much for the request, and thank you for requesting the system. Thank you for respecting the request system. And New Baroque says, is it every time someone redeems the channel points, SPG gets deep fried? No. The fire redeem has been redeemed so much that it made my hair turn red.
Actually, I will gladly blame Prasalis for this splinter. He's way behind me.
Manny
chat.
Is this gonna become the Manny stream now too?
I think he's just gonna leave it.
He's gonna use it, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for requesting that, String Player Gamer. Yes, 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 that was very good. You are awesome, man. No, you are.
It is the reason everyone comes here to buy electric violins. Duh, chocolate.
To return the favor. If you want,
if you want. The Kabul. Hello from Brazil. Boa tarde. Special boa tarde to Andre. Oh. Your friend, Nose, string player, gamer. I saw an opportunity. I took it.
To Hal Flutes, thank you so much, James. James is an amazing musician, yes. And also flute maker. I'm going to show you guys my glass flutes later. Yes. What are you laughing? What? I don't know. I'm not reading chats much. SPG! This is not fair. Oh my gosh, that speech. Thank you so much.
I call this piece the Boss Pie Rap. Boss Pie, Boss Pie, you are awesome, you are awesome. Boss Pie, Boss Pie, you are awesome, you are amazing. It's not illegal, it's not illegal, totally legal, totally legal. Boss Pie, Boss Pie, you are awesome, this is totally legal, yeah. Boss Pie, Boss Pie, you're legal. This is legal. All
right, a cop is talking to a man he just arrested.
Yo. Hello, Drist. Hello, Hawk. Good evening. How are y'all doing? Ooh. So, I'm nursing a slight sore throat. So, I have my favorite sore throat solution. My very own honey ginger tea. Yeah, it's always what I do. Doing okay. What games are you playing? Before streaming, I was playing a lot of Far Cry 6, a little bit of Gran Turismo 7 earlier this morning. In fact, I might do more Gran Turismo after stream. But yeah. Kappa Gen Duck. Ah, the GFP Duck. The GFP4 Duck emotes. I only see him on Instagram nowadays. Yeah. They're living the life, man. The traveler life. What was I gonna say? Yeah. Traveling can be addicting. Ah, so good. Ginger tea is so good. Yes. How are you doing, Hawk 6 Phoenix? Enjoying the break? Are you still on the break? Or how's the temperature out there in the West? And also, Magfest just dropped their performer applications. And guess what? I submitted mine. I usually am early to submit when it comes to Magfest anyway, so that's just par for the course. So good. Oops. Not on break, busy with school, and still streaming once a week when possible. That almost rhymed. That's why I pronounced the word possible that way, so it will kind of rhyme with school. I'm not on break, busy with school, and still streaming once a week when possible. Visited with George for a while when he stopped by San Francisco. Nice. Yeah, I saw the stream. Yeah, it pretty much rhymes. By the way, I dropped a new YouTube video today, a new reaction video, reaction and analysis video about Hollow Knight's music. Very soon that's going to be updated. I'm going to have over 600 in a few weeks. Oh my god. Ginger tea really massages the throat. I don't know. There's a certain satisfaction to it. But it has to be honey ginger. Otherwise, it's not gonna taste as nice. Perfect. Now the Eye of Sauron can sit nicely with them. All right, I'm gonna do some warm-ups.
Yeah, oh my god. That is always a lovely piece. Oh, nice. All right, this is a nice request. Also a nice warm-up. And thank you for the applause, Hawk and Drist. Thank you so much. Legend of Zelda Overworld theme. Oh, nice. Nice changing of the lights. Where is that? Zelda. Oh, here we go.
Good evening, Firamiel. Thank you so much for this request, Hawksix Phoenix. And I see we have a Witcher 3 request. I wonder who requested this. I don't ever think Firamiel would request Witcher songs. So this must be sus. Ha Or is it? Or is it? Good evening, Peter Miel. I hope everything's good.
Are you gonna play some more Horizon Zero Dawn?
You probably requested by mistake. Yes, definitely. Total mistake, right?
Thank you so much, Firmian, for this request. And we have a baby mage. Hello, baby mage. Good evening. And also, oh my god, we got a double Ragnarok request. Oh my god, is it that kind of night again? Are we gonna go gaga for Ragnarok music again? Are we gonna go nostalgic again? I'm all for it. I'm all for it. And thank you so much for the applause. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you so much for the emotes. And thank you for making that Geralt command for you, man. I love that. Geralt. Are you telling me that Geralt is an alternate? And there's actually a Geralt? How about Pixie? There we go. Nice color. Purity of your smile. Where is this? Wait a minute. Let me just move all these Ragnarok stuff all under Ragnarok. Because, yeah, there we go. Your Honor, Olfiramil, I like all these new commands. Do you know who made the mortal sin? You know who made the mortal sin of saying Gerald? Manny. Orchestra music. I think there's a cheat sheet for commands. But yeah, there you go. It's oh wow. Wow. I'm like, that's like quite a scroll down. I was scrolling down for like 2 seconds. And I was like scrolling as fast as I can. Yeah, he did that in your channel, in your server, Firamiel. Yeah. Thank you so much for this request, Baby Mage. And now we have another Ragnarok. All the music from Ragnarok is just so good. All right, here we go. Thank you so much for this request. I think... Okay. So it's not in the song list. Let's do just do a Ragnarok jam. I want to do more Ragnarok stuff. Thank you so much for the request, Dristo and Cherry. And oh my god, new bar for Pog. Yes, please. Requests are open. Requests are still open. And what was I going to say? Oh yeah, Trigger Fire is... I know, oh my god. Ay, 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 Trigger Fire. Why you no work again? Let's see. Oh my god. Trigger Fire is not working. Mario. Notes. Dang it. Why you do this? Why you do this? Let me see. Do I need to sign with my token again? I really get annoyed when these plugins stop working. Okay. Looks like I have to authorize it again. Oh my god, you can hear the trebly sound of the acoustic sound of this electric violin with this mic on. Oh my god, nice Firamia. Okay, let's play that first. I do want to play it. I have been wanting to play that again, and you requested it in the perfect time. All right, let's see once more. Finally. Okay, so I did just have to sign in. There we go. Trigger Fire is working again. Trigger away. The next piece is a wonderful, wonderful original composition by Firamiel, who's right there in chat requesting her own composition called A Minor Piece by Me. Thank you. Oh my god. Isn't that a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful composition? Very clear, very distinct melody, which is my kind of music. I'm a melody guy. I love when music has a proper singable melody. Oh my god, somebody just super chatted me in my YouTube channel. How much is that? $20. What? Thank you for playing. Thank you so much for playing my composition, SPG. That was beautiful. No, you. That was a beautiful composition by you. Thank you so much, Firamiel. I always love when that happens. It's so always unexpected. Because, you know, I don't know. It's just very unexpected. This next song is called Theme of Aldebaran from Ragnarok Online.
Thank you.
Oh my god, Firamiel. Oh my god. I was gonna play Horizon Zero Dawn because you're here and I know you're playing the game, but you beat me to it. Hello, Super Gamer Mark. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back. Good evening. Happy Friday. I hope everyone's having a good Friday or is about to have a good Friday. It's like an epic Super Friday. I don't know. One more Ragnarok piece of music for you. This is called Not So Far Away. But we'll make the violin sound far away with all the reverb. OMG. I'm obsessed. I was sleeping before now. I think I'm gonna play it while I watch your stream. Do it, Firamiel. Friday. You haven't played Forbidden West. Oh my god. You're in for a total treat. You're in for a total treat. Forbidden West, they expanded on everything and made the experience even smoother and better from Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh my god. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. I don't want to spoil anything more, but Forbidden West, I don't know, Horizon Forbidden West and Horizon Zero Dawn, I truly believe that each and every gamer should at least experience at least Horizon Zero Dawn in at least once in their life. I hope it gets to PC soon. I hope so too. I hope so too. I mean, I don't think Sony would like poke the bear by just releasing Horizon Zero Dawn and never releasing Forbidden West ever on PC. I mean, they made the gamers on PC experience the first game and then like robbing them of the sequel is like just truly a trolly thing to do, which I hope they don't do. Okay, I'm gonna play Horizon Zero Dawn theme for you first, Firamiel, because I think, I don't know, I've been wanting to play this for a long time again. This is for Aloy Miel, who's been super obsessed with Horizon Zero Dawn. Enjoy your game, Firamiel. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And hello, Fodbear. I see your request right here. Okay, I'm going to play Witcher and then Lord of the Rings. Thank you so much for requesting this, Firamel. Oh my god, Firamel. Oh, what level are you right now? How many overrides have you unlocked? Spoilers, chat. Overrides. Toss a coin to your Witcher. What key is this again? Is it D minor? Level 23. That's quite high already. Thank you so much, Fodbear, for this request. I hope you enjoy that. And here comes the big kahuna. My 6-minute Lord of the Rings medley, where I combined all my favorite leitmotifs from the film series, like the Howard Shore compositions. Damn, it's still such a classic. I'm still super amazed even today that they actually were able to pull off that epic trilogy. Like, even the extended editions are like super engaging to watch. I just wanted more. Yeah, Firamiel, oh my god. I know you feel that way because, oh my god. It's just such an epic trilogy. Forever, it's going to be my... I think it's going to be forever my favorite movie trilogy of all time. Bar none. In terms of quality, nothing comes close. I hope there is, no remakes, please. No. I cannot have anyone replace Ian McKellen as Gandalf. No. And Elijah Wood as Frodo. I mean, no one can take them. No one. Did you know about the aborted sequel? I think I watched like a couple of video essays. I think it was In Deep Geek. They were talking about the supposed sequel to The Lord of the Rings, which was focused more on the human kingdom of Aragorn. And that it was supposed to be like darker, more mature, but Tolkien canceled it. He'd never published it. It was only like he was only able to write the first two paragraphs or something, and then he realized, oh, this will just ruin the ending of the original trilogy, so he stopped writing it, something like that. Anyway, this is for Firamiel and all the Lord of the Rings fans out there. Let's vibe. Thank you. Thank you so much for this epic request, Firamiel. May it be an even star. Yes, Supermark. Hobbit feet exploded in SPG's face. I'm so happy that they smelled good. Because I'm pretty sure there's an entire industry of hobbit feet care. I mean, they don't wear any shoes, so there must be some sort of, like, specialist who just takes care of their feet. Like, mani-pedi, in a way. But yeah. Thank you so much for the applause. Let's play some Elder Scrolls The Dragonborn Comes. AngieBio56, thank you so much for the clap and welcome to the stream. So Elder Scrolls The Dragonborn Comes. This is for Fodbear.
Thank you so much, Fodbear, for this request. And hello, Gurgle. Mr. Gurgle, thank you so much for the 5 bits. Welcome to the stream. Let's see. Yeah, thank you for the applause, Hawk. Thank you. Let's see. I'm in the mood for a little bit of Final Fantasy. Let's see. The place. Yes, there we go. Let's do some Final Fantasy. Hello, Baby Mage. Again, yes, always a good choice. No.
Thank you.
that's always been one of my one of my more favorite arrangements. Since we're on a, I'm on a festive mood. Let's do. I forgot that I had the word fair in that song, but I was gonna go for millennial fair. Guardia, let's go. But I'll put that in the list. I'll keep that in the list anyway. Epic. Oh, we got another request from Fodbear. Oh, StarCraft 2. I mean StarCraft Terran 2. Yes. Yes, Mark. Whew. Did you play Chrono Trigger before? Thank you, Hawk. Thank you for the applause. Let's see. So I'm going to be streaming for... I'm going to be streaming for about... One more hour. No, I don't have any arrangement of StarCraft 2. You have an original copy, but is it signed by Yasunori Mitsuda? I don't have a Yasunori Mitsuda signed copy. But although it would be cool to have one. All right, chat. Let's do some StarCraft. So, if you played StarCraft and you know some of the unit lines, like unit codes, need a light in the 5555. Yeah. Feel free to type it in chat, is what I'm saying. I'm losing my words. my god. We got a lot of StarCraft nerds here. Who called in the fleet? For ire.
Not enough minerals.
Orders, sir. Delighted to, sir. Where's the air support?
Oh, okay, baby mage, enjoy your lunch. What are my favorite light? My favorite lights. I think the ones I always memorized are the siege tank lines.
Orders, sir, identify target.
Rotten fish, welcome. Those are nice emotes. Who are those emotes? Chero Pepero. I also have something like that. In fact, I have a full one. Look at this. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I'm already going to play it, Firamiel. This is called The Fire Fairy. One of my more recent original compositions. And this is inspired by and dedicated to Firamiel. I hope you enjoy this, chat.
Science vessel, oh wait. Battle cruiser operational. Science vessel reporting for duty.
I think I'm doing the wrong voice. But Zerg. Can anyone make the zergling sounds? All right, Fire Fairy, let's go. This is an original composition.
Thank you.
my God. A Rachel Grace violin raid. Wow, wow, wow. Hello, everyone. Rachel, welcome. Thank you so much for the raid. How was the rest of your stream? Great stream, by the way. I mean, I was there for like half of it, something like that. But yes, Rachel Grace is currently doing a tip-a-thon event. I don't know if it's just like for today or is it gonna be like a multiple stream. But yes, support Rachel. She deserves all the support. If there's like a musician who totally is like deserving of all the love and the support, it is definitely Rachel Grace Violin. So yes, thank you so much, Rachel, for the raid. Let's see, who did you bring along? Oh my God, all these amazing friends are here. Let's see, we have a new friend, Seattle Aaron. Oh no, I saw you earlier. And Rad Muddy, David 5626, Tripwire, Blaze, A Blazing Maze, and Stimpy, hello, and Aiko Kawashima. Oh my God, you raided Rachel earlier. I saw you, welcome in. Yay, got to raid SPG 2 days in a row with two different strummers. Thank you so much, Tripwire, with a new name. My friend really likes the Sorias. Multiple, tomorrow and Sunday too. Nice! There you go, chat. More chances to show your support for the amazing Rachel Grace. And hello, Rad Muddy. Hello, iDabbler, One Dabbler. Welcome in, Stimpy. Halo to you as well. Well, since Rachel is here, we can now officially begin the party. How about that, chat? Shall we party? Let's do a VGM party, starting with RGB, yes. My friend wants you to play Sarai's song from Legend of Zelda. Funny you mentioned that, because I was actually gonna play my own version of Sarai's song, aka because that is Rachel's favorite. That is Rachel's favorite among my composition. I mean, my not composition. I'm not Konji Kondo. Among my arrangements. So this is for Rachel Grace. Let's begin the party right here. Thank you so much again for the raid, Rachel. That was for you. And Seattle Aaron, thank you so much for the three months in advanced sub. Oh my God. Aaron, you can request any song from this song list if you wish. And also, lights are now working again. The other time it was not working, so we have some existing commands. If you're a subscriber, you can change the lights. We have a special light dedicated to Pixel called Pixie. And Rachel, I hope you have a chill Friday ahead of you, some margaritas or tequilas involved or something. Driss, thank you so much for the 100 bits. Let's see. We were talking about Prosolis earlier, so why not do a Prosolis moment by playing his favorite? Zalu, Dulce, Zalu. Oh my God. Driss, thank you for the 100 bits. And Dulce, thank you for the 200 bits. Oh my God, we have a hype train now. All right, VGM Friday continues, chat. Thank you so much for the raid. Oh my God, we're doing a hype train party. Let's go. Here's some Persona 5 for you. Johnny B, how was your stream? Oh my god! Nick, thank you so much for the raid! Oh my god, this one's for you! This one's for everyone! Oh my god! Let's continue, chat. Super swap. Okay, here's something that I have not played in a long time, but I think this is very appropriate. Let's go! It's not VGM, but it's as close as it can get. I'm going to help. Are you ready from this? Are you ready for some saxophone? This is my friend Stephen Higby. Thank you. Damn. What a great, great set of amazing people right here. That's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about you. I'm talking about you, chat. Thank you so much for that wonderful hype train moment. Oh my God. Thank you so much, Rachel Grace Violin, Hanabi TV, and New Baroque for all that amazing raid train. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the applause. Hawk 6 Phoenix, Flute Fairy Lil, Rattataz, New Seattle Aaron, Dulce, David 55626, Dulce and Drist, and Seattle Aaron again. Thank you so much for making this hype train happen. Really, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And Vince Van Gogh, I see you. Hello. It's the Jackie Chan of, no, the Bruce Lee of bass. Did I get it right? The Bruce Lee of bass is Vince Van Gogh. Hello, we met on Twitch and we sport the same favorite colors. He was wearing, carrying his Flying V bass. Flying V, that's colored red. And I have my Flying V violin, also colored red. Yeah. But we're not done, chat. I have some, I'm very hyped. And you know, thank you, I'm my long-haired kuya, yes. And also, I really appreciate all this support. I really appreciate because I'm only recently trying to get back on a regular schedule of streaming again. I took a long break and it's always so hard to like gather the momentum again emotionally and, you know, and in terms of logistics to try to get back to regular streaming. And I'm, at least I'm feeling great that I'm slowly getting back into the mix. And your support right here is very much appreciated. We're so happy to have you back, SPG. Know you, Firamiel. Know you. Can we give a shout out to these lovely new friends that we just have coming in tonight? Of course, Hanabi TV, Vince Van Gogh. Who else? Who are the new friends that just coming in that I also know are streamers? And of course, shout out to all our amazing streamer friends who's right here, like Rachel Grace Violin, Rattataz, Seven Senshi, the amazing Seven Senshi, Stimperu, I see you there, Stimperu, Hawk 6 Phoenix, Firamiel, Dulce Zalu, and also New Baroque, who are also our wonderful mods. And I'm so happy and feel so great. I'm ready to jump up like a superstar. Oh my God, Schnaff, thank you so much for the raid. Oh my God, let's because you just came in just like right now. Let me restart the song again. Here is Jump Up Superstar from the lovely Super Mario Odyssey. Let's go and jump up and have fun. Thank you, Schnaff. Shout out to Schnaff, amazing guitar player. We'll be right back. I love that song. By the way, who is super excited for the Super Mario movie? I mean, it's less than 2 months, I think. April 7? Oh my god, I'm so excited for the Super Mario movie. Oh. I just can't contain the hype. I don't care what everyone else thinks of Chris Pratt. I think his voice is fine. If you actually watch the Super Mario Brothers Super Show, the cartoons with the live action starring Captain Lou Albano, you will see that it's actually very close to the voice that Chris Pratt was trying to emulate. So I don't know why people are complaining when that's just how Captain Lou Albano sounded. I think everyone's so much used to the Charles Martinet falsetto, but I think it's going to be fine. It's going to be a fun movie. I think Charlie Day is going to make a great Luigi. He is already a great Luigi. I heard his voice in that trailer. Oh my god. I'm so excited. So here is a relatively new arrangement from Super Mario 64 that I made, and I'm going to release the music video of this just in time for the Mario movie, maybe a week before it, but you're gonna hear a sneak peek. This is Dire Dire Docks from Mario 64. Thank you. By the way, do you also watch It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, Vince? Because Charlie Day? Yeah. So that is a relatively a new arrangement. Oh my God. That is a relatively new arrangement of Dietary Ducks. 30 months? Prosolis? 30 months? That's 10 months times 3. Yes, I can do math. Prosolis, 30 months. Oh my God, wow. 30 months. I've seen so much during that time, including your wonderful transition to a horror game streamer with the upcoming name change to Scream Player Gamer. I'm so proud of you, and remember, hydrated pants equals content. Slow clap. I give you the slowest clap of all. Thank you so much. Oh my God. Prosolis, the wonderful Prosolis. A total champion of the community and an amazing person overall, just like the most hype, almost as hype as Turco Machine, but also hype in his own way. And he's got a big head, like literal giant head. I think we have a, do we have, yes, we have a command for that. By the way, Prosolis also streams, although he's on a break at the moment, but also follow Prosolis if you want to experience the wonderful world of mod music. Yes, it's music made by moderators. No, just kidding. It's modular music. But also, mods can be musicians too. Mods, what if it's mod music made by mods? So, modular music that's also made by moderators. So it's gonna be, is it gonna be called mod music? Mod music? He's a giant head type on SPG's movie poster, yes. You know what? I've been feeling nostalgic. So why don't we go on full nostalgia, chat? Full on nostalgia. For Giant Head Solis. Okay. So this is Prosolis's first ever request in this channel. First ever request in this channel. First ever request. This is Snowman from Earthbound or Mother. Thank you. known. Oops, sorry, Terra. Had to pause you there. Zeno, thank you so much for the raid. Star Platinum Sass, thank you so much for the 15 month resub, 23 months resub. What? And Prasolis gifting a sub to Zeno Drums. Oh my God, Prasolis really, really likes you so much, Zeno Drums, that he ruined his total of 969 total gift subs in the channel to give you a sub. So you better feel honored with that, Zeno Drums. He already had the perfect number, 969 total gift subs. And then he gifted you a sub. But also gifting a sub to Reality Ripple and Vince Van Gogh and Nigel Shadow Ruth. What? Prasolis? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. What? Dulce, what are you saying? 973 subs, so close to 1K. No, Dulce, don't give him any ideas. Don't. Star Platinum Sass, thank you so much. Oh my God. Okay. Arcanist. Yeah, I do have a song list, and this is the song list. I have 200 plus songs. Oh my God, yeah. I am overwhelmed right now. I am very overwhelmed, and I thank you so much, Zeno. I'm feeling nostalgic. You raided my channel in my many evening streams in the past, and it hasn't happened in a while because I kind of took a long break. But oh my God, I'm feeling nostalgic, and like I said, I really, really appreciate everyone's support right here, especially the champions and the raiders and Prasolis, Firamiel, the mods, Hawk, Dulce, New Baroque, oh my God, and Talidar and Baby Mage. Because I'm recently trying to get back into the regular streaming again. I'm starting like once a week, Fridays. And all your support is just like making me feel very well supported and very overwhelmed. And Cowboy Bebop, yes, oh my God. Cowboy Bebop for the one and only Star Platinum Sass. Let's go, Cowboy Bebop. Wait. Where is my Cowboy Bebop track? This is the arrangement of Platina Jazz from YouTube. This could be funky spot. We don't know. Good night, Firamiel. Enjoy the rest of your Friday night. It's always chaotic when I try to play along to that. That is Cowboy Bebop Tank, arranged by the group Platina Jazz. And this is available on their YouTube channel, Platina Jazz. Thank you so much for requesting this, Star Platinum says. And yes, requests are still open. I'm very open to accepting maybe 3 or 5 more requests. Do we have a command for this? Oh, there we go. I play a lot of instruments. Mostly strings, but I do play some basic flutes, percussion, melodica, automaton, yeah, you know? Dul Cezalu with a Ragnarok Online Mandy. Okay. Right, Reality Ripple, Flute Fairy Lil, Baby Mage, Dulce, where are my Ragnarok Online peeps? What kind of flutes do I have? Oh, it's not near here, but it's Filipino bamboo flutes. Like the traditional Filipino flutes. It's just like the tribal flutes with like 5 holes, 4 holes, something like that. It's very basic. And it's a bamboo reed. Oh no, I'm about to cry, ain't I? Oh my God, we're all going for Ragnarok. Vince Van Gogh, yes, I do play the Hegelong. In fact, do I have that command? I have written original music for my various Hegelongs. It's a double album I wrote and composed and published back in 2010. And that's the link if you want to check it out. I do play the flute, but not orchestral flute. Just like just basic, the easy types of flutes. but maybe I can be convinced to bring them out. We'll see. The village dance. Oh, nice, Kayla. Okay, we'll add that in. Can you add the village dance? That's my original composition, right? By the way, I play Mary Had a Little Lamb. Did you play IRO? I played IRO to check out the mob skills when it just came out. Ragnarok Online. So Kayla, I think since it's your first time here, we're gonna let you request. But usually, requests are open to subscribers, or you can save 6,000 channel points to request for free. But I'm in a good mood, so we'll have it. All right, Dulce, Drist, and then Kayla request. Oh my God, Ragnarok, and then original composition. Let's go. Again, thank you so much to Prosolis. I have not forgotten. Thank you so much, Prosolis. And Prosolis really wants me to stream horror games because he knows, and a lot of you know, that I am absolutely not fond of playing horror games, especially on stream. What was the first instrument I learned? Piano, of course. I think most music major. And yes, I'm a music major. I graduated as a composition major back in the University of the Philippines. I graduated 2006. That's news to me. No, 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 Prosalis. No, stop lying. Okay. Tulsi Zalu, Drista Entreri, and then Kayla, these are for you. Let's go.
Thank you.
It's always a workout to play that, but always fun. Oh, can I play another Ragnarok song for you instead, Dries? Because the Payon theme in the medley was quite extensive already. I did have another Ragnarok song in mind. If you don't mind, I'm going to choose one of those. Thank you so much, Kayla. I think Twitch is broken. I never saw any notice that Prosolis gifted me a sub. Well, he did gift you a sub. And hello, Good Fortune Lead. Thank you so much for the 17-month resub. And he said, let me catch up in chat. Let me catch up in chat. Wow, so much amazing memories being shared in chat. Don't play Alien Isolation. It'll make you jump out of your seat. Oh, I do know that is a scary game. The one I streamed before was Layers of Fear. It is not an action game, but lots of jump scares. And I was like, Prosolis definitely had fun. This song brings me memories. When it was the very first stream from SPG that I watched, I thought, wow, this guy is so good. Oh, Dulce. And then he started playing Ragnarok Online Medley and boom, my brain crashed. Super good. Sometimes I like to revive that feeling when I listen to this medley again. Oh, Dulce, I feel the same. The nostalgia for Ragnarok is just so special. My favorite part is when SPG plays the Morok song, yes. And enjoy the morning, Nigel Shadowruth. I heard RO music, says Good Fortune. And thank you for the emotes, Vince. I think it's from Morok. Yes, it is Morok. Mandolin plus violin, Vidoman. What? What? This part. It's my favorite. It's my super favorite. To the sands, says Xeno Drums. Payon theme. Yes, Bruno. It's so pretty. Thank you, Kayla. It's Morok, isn't it? Ha 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 ha. I kind of have had a bad memory. Oh my god, Xenot, I miss pre-destroyed Morok. At least this is preserved in Eden Group. Oh my god. Is Morok still destroyed in IRO right now? Oh my god. I don't know. I felt sad. It's like Cataclysm in World of Warcraft. Kind of that feeling. I can always tell Morok. The others, that Payon, Kunlun, or Amaterasu, Okay, flute fairy little. The guitar details plus the strings. Oh boy. Yes, Dulce. Ah, back to Prunterra. Feels like coming home. Yes, Reality Ripple. Fishing for MVP cards in vendor shops. And the lag as you wait for the textures to pop in the shops. Oh my god. And then you see Ghost Ring card being vended for 99.9999. And you're just about to buy it, but you only have like 9 Zenny. Oh my god. But then again, only high drop rate servers will be able to vend Ghost Ring cards anyway. In like legit servers where it's like early game, I don't know. Ghost Ring card would probably sell for like 500 million at least. By the way, super nerd. Super nerds. Talking about Ragnarok, we need more people to cover Ragnarok Online songs. Yes. I did release a full album of Ragnarok Online lullaby versions in my video game music box brand. So you can check it out. It's on Spotify and in all the other platforms. Video game music box, it is there. Your voice went so high. I know. As far as I know, yes, Morok is still wrecked. Oh my god. Morok was my guild's hangout area. That's where we'd always meet, that's where we'd always just leave our characters on. And then when it was destroyed, oh my god, we changed to Kunlun. Or something, I forgot. Kunlun or was it Kunlun or Luyang. Did you see that Ghost Ring card? Morok was where I started my journey because my first job was thief. Oh, the nostalgia. My first job was actually swordsman. And then I changed to knight. So this is the music that greeted me. Ragnarok Online. What? Okay. Everlasting Wanderers, and I dedicate this to Drizzt and all the RO fans. This is not my arrangement, this is the original soundtrack, but enjoy. By the way, when I was playing Ragnarok my first server, Ragnarok Philippines, I became like totally hardcore. I became a guild leader of a guild called Grand Lethal, yes, based on Final Fantasy IX. We had 400 members, because each guild has maximum of 50 members allowed, right? 56 members. So four guilds allied to do the frontal castle defense, and then another four guilds allied, separate, so that's four guilds of 56 members each. The other four allied guilds is guarding the Imperium room during War of Imperium, and we would compete in Ragnarok World Championships. One of the Ragnarok World Championships was held in the Philippines, and we made it to the semis. We made it to the semifinals. We did not compete with in real life, but you know, I was totally hardcore, and that was the time when the Lord Knight was finally patched in with Spiral Pierce build is so OP. So my guild guarded the one only castle, the only adjutant in Prontera area that spawns that pole axe. The Skogul Adjit, oh my god, upper left in Prontera. Oh my god, we guarded that Adjit for 3 months, and we produced a ton of Spiral Pierce Knights. Maybe we were able to spawn around 20 plus pole axes. Oh my god, that was, yeah. SPG, the RO royalty. Okay, chat, let me tell you how deep the rabbit hole goes when it came to my Ragnarok Online adventures back in the Philippines. I was in a billboard advertising the Ragnarok World Championships, and I was one of the so-called celebrity guild masters in that server. So I was in a billboard. I have a photo of it somewhere. I'm gonna maybe post it in the Discord if I'm able to find it, but yeah. I legit, like, played the hell out of that game. And, like, made tons of friends. We would even organize real-life meetups. Because Ragnarok Philippines is mostly just centered in the Philippines. So it's not really an international server. So you could organize actual meetups. And I would organize meetups where, like, 100, like, 200, all the 200 members, almost 200 members and their friends, like, would attend. And we would just party and stuff like that. Yeah. It's crazy. And this was just in 2003 until 2007 when I was doing that. I was that active. Like, that was all I was doing. Yeah. Fun fact. Village Dance for Kayla Maximoff underscore 14. This is my original composition. Just a little bit of a background. This is part of a 30-minute ballet musical play that I was commissioned to compose back in the Philippines. It's a full 30-minute ballet, like all throughout 30 minutes of music called Palace of the Dwarves, based on one of the legends, stories and myths and legends in the Philippines, and one of the top ballet companies, Ballet Manila in the Philippines. They commissioned me to write them original music. And what I'm about to play for you is just the opening number. So this is the Village Dance, aka the opening number of Palace of the Dwarves. And this is my original composition. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, I hope you enjoy that. Kayla Maximov, thank you so much for requesting my original. Royalty. Pro stress. Raise your hand if you cut class for Ragnarok Online. I did not cut class to play Ragnarok Online, but I skipped brand practice. Once. I skipped band practice because it was War of Imperium and we were competing. And my bandmates were so mad. I have to go now. Have a good rest of the stream. Hawk Six Phoenix, thank you so much. Worth it. Sorry. Thank you so much. All right. Let me scout on a possible raid target. I'm gonna end the stream in maybe two more songs. So yeah, we have one song. We have a song in the queue. And also, I saw a nice message from, I forgot your name. I think it was Atten. Someone said, who came in from the raid with Schnaff, that thank you so... They said that, thank you, Schnaff, for bringing us to this wonderful channel. Whoever you are, starting with letter A, thank you so much for the kind words. I saw that. I just remembered to respond to it. Because, you know, streamer brain, always delayed. I'm pretty sure you understand. Okay. All right. Here is The Wellerman, requested by Parlnok, and this is an arrangement by the artist who is on YouTube named Arguels. Oh, that was Asdi. Yes. Thank you so much, Asdi. I don't see their name in the list anymore, but thank you nonetheless.
Once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was the Belly of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down a below my belly boys blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tide is gone, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tide is gone, we'll take our leave and go.
Okay, tell you what, chat, since Kayla started some hype for my original compositions, I have a low-key announcement regarding this next song. So this song, one of my original compositions, and this song has been added to the song lists of some of my beloved streamers here on Twitch, including Rachel Grace Violin, New Baroque, Alud Eliniza, and so many other friends who are musician streamers, decided to add this to their song list because I'm guessing they like it. And also, I think the newest one who added it to their song list is Gichen, who's an amazing viola player. And yeah, the announcement is I'm about to officially launch this Ballad of the Golden Pearl as a proper recorded single. It will be released on Spotify and all streaming platforms. And the pianist will be Ficta. Can we give a shout out for Ficta? So Ficta will be the pianist for this. So it's gonna be piano, violin, and string orchestra. And it will be released on my Spotify channel, of course. I got a ton of covers already on Spotify. Spotify is my main platform. So if you really enjoy my music, you can find them most of the time on, you can find most of my arrangements that I play here. You can find them already on Spotify. And another kind of newish announcement, I have also just launched my Fiverr commission profile. So I've started to accept electric violin recording commissions, only electric violin, because if you want an acoustic recording, I will refer to you to my other acoustic playing friends who are way better with the acoustic. So I specialize in electric violin, therefore I only accept electric violin commissions. So if you have a song project or film score, video game track, and if you want to add some shredding violin to it, I'm your guy. So here it is, Ballad of the Golden Pearl, soon to be released on my birthday, May 4, 1980. Wait, not 1980. I was born 1980, yes, but May 4, 2023. Maybe next time. Next time, Reality Ripple. Philip Bowen, thank you so much for the raid. Enjoy my original composition right here. Haven't played that in a while, but yes, need to practice it. But thank you so much for the kind words, Kayla. And Philip Bowen, how was your stream? Oh my God, chat. Philip Bowen is an amazing violinist who also lots of fiddling and lots of shredding in his music. So yes, go check him out. Go give him a follow. Stream was so fun. Great composition, man. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Let's see. I'm in the mood to play one more original composition for our amazing guest, Philip Bowen, here. Let's see. This one, another, I would say, tearjerker. This is called Panorama, one of my compositions that I wrote back in 2010. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Yes. That is another one of my original compositions, which you can listen to on a different instrument in my Memories on Two Strings album, featuring my hegalong, my Filipino lute. Thank you so much for the applause. And we have reached that part of the stream where I will now ask you to spam emotes. Bam. Shout out to Reality Ripple, by the way, who created this magnificent emote wall, animated emote wall. It is now time to spam the cast emotes as we approach the end of the stream. I have been streaming for, oh my God, 3 hours. Nice. I haven't streamed violin for this long in a while. It's usually been 1.5 or 2 hours. So it means I was having fun because of you. Because of you, Seven Senshi. Because of you, Flute Fairy Lil. Because of you, Parl Nok, Reality Ripple, Philip Bowen Music, Dulce Zalu, Kayla Maximoff. Kayla Maximoff says, okay, quick question. What is the hardest part of learning how to compose? The hardest part, oh my God, sorry. Sorry about that. And Vince Van Gogh, and New Baroque, and Firamiel. The hardest part, and Dristo Entreri, the hardest part of learning how to compose is figuring out the style that you want. Because composing is pretty much creating something out of nothing, like absolutely nothing. You are creating something from scratch. Arranging, you're not arranging, because arranging is creating something new, creating, repainting an existing art with new coat of paint. That is pretty much what arranging is. But composing is you're starting something from scratch, and it's like staring at a blank piece of paper, staring at the freshly opened new Word document that you have to type your essay in. It's always that starting idea that's the most challenging of all, especially when you're given free rein without instruction. Oh, compose me anything you like. Oh, okay. That's usually the hardest. But can you compose me something that sounds like John Williams? At least if somebody commissions you to write music that sounds like this, it's kind of easier, like, to figure out the sound that you're looking for, because you have a reference. But if somebody asks me to compose, can you compose music, just, you know, music that you like to compose, no references, okay, that usually takes the longest. But once you get started, once you have that tiny idea, and then you can expand it, oh my God, it's so much fun. That's the most fun of it. Unraveling this tiny unit of music, a melody, a rhythm, a riff, and then expanding it into a full composition and watching it grow in your very eyes or your very ears. That, to me, is the magic of composition. Like, something you thought of, an original idea you thought of out of thin air, and then suddenly it's a full song you can listen to, people listen to it on Spotify, and now it's giving you passive income via royalties. It's, you know, that whole process. I'm such a nerd when it comes to that. The music creation, the music production, the mixing, the mastering, the sound engineering, the album art packaging, and then distributing it to digital market, to the digital market. Oh my God, I am such a nerd for that. That is my jam. Play me a song. You're the violin man. You play it first. All right, chat, we have reached the end of our stream, so please spam Cass emotes, because I play Cass's theme as our ending song. This is our usual ending song for all the music streams. I might stream again tomorrow, but, you know, Fridays are the only regular music streams. whenever I would stream on another day, it would be probably a game. Dr. Katya has been bugging me so that to stream Guilty Gear with her again. Or we might stream League of Legends, you know. Dr. Katya is my daughter. She's also a streamer. Okay. Show me what you got, chat. Flood the stream with Cass's face. I want to see nothing but the face of Cass. Mods, feel free. Feel free to Kappa Gen as much as you like. Let's go. ZD Major 7, thank you so much for the raid. Come and join us for the next raid after this song. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Welcome everyone. Thank you so much, everyone. Good job. A++. By the way, Seven and Star. Do you wanna see my bamboo flutes for a little bit before we raid out? I can get them real quick. It's just over there. I just have to remove this. One second. Thank you for the stream. Fun night. No you. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, chat. It was here all along. It was here all along. Okay, I'm gonna add some reverb. Oh my god, it's gonna be noisy because zippers are gonna open. So I mentioned earlier to chat that I play some flutes, and I did mention that it is not like orchestral flute. I have brought from the Philippines these bamboo flutes. These are indigenous flutes from indigenous villages from smaller villages in the Philippines with traditional music, with their own traditional culture, with their own traditional language. So this is how it sounds. This is called a piri, P-I-R-I. That's the traditional name for this bamboo flute. It's a Philippine bamboo flute. And I used to use this a lot when I would compose film soundtracks that would be set in those kinds of locations. So, here we go. If you can see the pattern. And then there's another one. There's more holes. And this is not a Filipino instrument. This is from Malaysia. I don't even know the traditional name for it, but it was in one of the gift shops and I just tried to play it and I liked it, so I just bought it immediately. I did flutter, yes. It's so great for some cinematic musical sound design, something like that. So, you know, I have maybe five more that I left back in the Philippines, but they kind of sound very similar-ish, same-ish, these two, and these two are the ones I want, I use the most. Your reverb is really prominent with a tone, color attack, pattern of this instrument. Yes. And why not a bonus? This is not a flute, but this is a bamboo jaw harp. Or we call it a kubing. Or sometimes I think it's also called a Jew's harp. I don't know really the proper term for other cultures. But in the Philippines, we call it a kubing, K-U-B-I-N-G. This is the large one. It usually comes multicolored. And here's another one, a smaller one. Come on, camera, focus, help me. There we go. Let me turn on. And I also use this for music composition in film, when usually I was commissioned by lots of film directors in the Philippines who like to set their location in those kinds of areas.
Oh,
And the smaller one. Yeah. So yeah, those are some of the instruments that I brought to America from the Philippines. I would have loved to bring all my Philippine instruments, even including the huge gongs and the kulintang, but they're just simply too heavy. So I just sampled those digitally. So I still sometimes use them for when I'm being commissioned to write music. By the way, chat, did you know that I wrote music for a Netflix show? Fun fact. If you look at your Netflix later and search the series called AMO, A-M-O, it's a Philippine-produced TV series, kind of like Narcos in a way, same kind of theme. Yeah, I used this bamboo buzzer. I used this bamboo jaw harp in that soundtrack, if you want to hear it. Yeah, it's sometime around 2017, I think, start. Yeah, it's been a while. But yes, thank you so much, everyone. Let's go and say hi to, let me see, let's look for a raid target. Gotta run. Stay well. Thanks for a bit of music. Thank you so much, ZD. Thank you. Have a great rest of your Friday. Amo means owner or boss or landlord or something like that. Someone who gives orders to you. Okay. We have... Oh my God. Nice. So, I don't think I've ever raided Gibson Lens. Because I don't usually stream on this time schedule. So, let's go say hi to Gibson Lens. Finally. He's an amazing pianist and composer, fellow composer. So I would love, chat, I would love it if you join me, if you join us in doing a show of support to Gibson Lens. And you can do that right now by copying any of those two raid calls that you can use. And then once we raid over to his channel, we are gonna drop this raid call like crazy, famous. And welcome back, Hawk. Thank you so much. Mod love to our amazing mods. Mod love. Hawk 6 Phoenix, Firamiel, Baby Mage, Dulce Zalu, New Baroque. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And to all my friends who are lurking, I see you. And I appreciate the support. Thank you so much. I see you. I'm watching. Thank you so much. All right. In the meantime, chat. In the meantime, please stay safe, stay healthy, stay awesome, and stay clawsome. My name is String Player Gamer. The next music stream officially will be next Friday. Although, you know, depends on my mood. I might just, you know, go live on whatever day. But the most reliable schedule is Fridays. Anytime on Friday, I would go live to do this music stream. Any other day is just like random. So thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Drist. Thank you so much. All right, chat. Let's go say hi to Gibson. And here is our ending stream. Yes, ending stream. Ending screen.